How to create super realistic body tattoo in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to apply big tattoos on body and make it super cool and realistic. Here is sample images I chosen for this tutorial. Short t-shirt models and tattoo designs. First, we create a displacement map and then apply distort filter to make the perspective look correctly. So tattoos looks realistically placed on body. First, duplicate the background image layer. Blur the layer using Gaussian blur and set a suitable radius. I have set 9.6 for this, but the value depends on the size of the photo and the details. Somewhere between 5 and 20 works very well. This now looks like an unusable photo, but when you save it as a PSD file, it can be used by the displace filter to map out the contours for your new layer. Save file, Ctrl plus S. Make sure the format selected is Photoshop PSD and name it displace map. Now we can delete this layer, we don't use it anymore. Now place tattoo, use the move tool to position it over the body and change blending to linear burn. Reduce opacity to 80% to match and balance tattoo with skin tones and colors. Now it's time to apply the displace filter. It's a good idea to magnify the photo so you can see what effect the displace has. Go to filter, select distort and displace. A dialog box appears. In here, set the horizontal scale to between 10 and 10. Again, depending on the size of your photo, the higher the number, the greater the distortion. When you click OK, you will be asked to find a displacement map and select displacemap.psd file we made earlier. Now I will apply inverted layer mask, hold Alt or Option key and click on mask icon. I use magic wand tool for edge selection and paint with hot white brush on black mask to reveal the tattoo. I just paint using hot brush. Try holding shift and click it will make a straight line. It helps to brush out edges easily. Similarly, I will do same procedure for sleeves as well. Naming the layers for easy access, you can go back and try different adjustments later also. Simply repeat the previous steps. Change tattoo blending to linear burn, reduce opacity, apply displace filter and add mask. Finally, do same for other sleeve also. If you want to change the position of the tattoo, we can easily do it by moving the layer. Unlink layer and mask, take move tool and change position. Grouping all layers and name it tattoo. Here is before and after tattoo applied. Check out another tattoo example before and after photos we created using same technique. The steps we followed are open image, make displacement map, add tattoo design, change blend to linear burn, reduce opacity, apply displace filter and add mask. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please subscribe, post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share videos with your friends. See you again in next tutorial.